Thank you. a baby, isn't she? Do we already have a name for her?
Actually, I'm still thinking of it. I want to name her something meaningful.
Okay, you can name her Dictionary.
Oh, come on, Vida. We cannot make fun of it. We cannot name her anything under the sun.
Sun? Shall we name her Summer?
Oh, that name is too common. I want something big. Since I am the queen of all seasons, I want to name her Winter, Spring, Summer, and Fall.
Summer, wait, wait, wait.
I know we're all excited for our new blessing in the family, but we should name her according to her possible.
Absolutely. Ah, Summer, don't stop me. Don't stop me.
Why are you guys staring at me like you're staring at a miracle? Like, I just said Belle, and I'm Miracle.
Miracle Belle?
I got it! How about Mirabelle?
Wait. I think Matilda just said it right. Look at this tree.
Yes, right. This tree bears this Mirabelle flower, which only blooms once in a year. When this baby was born, Mirabelle flower bloomed and covered our entire village with its scent and beauty.
And that was the day we also built the bow as a symbol of unity in our paradise.
The day I will never forget. This tree is our life, and it carries the miracle given to our family. We will name this baby Mirabella, and she will be our greatest miracle. Open your eyes. This is where our magic comes from. This is the greatest miracle given to our family.
Miracle? How do we get it?
Long ago, when your mom and her two siblings had just been born, your grandfather, Abuelo Julio, and I fled from our village. Many villagers joined us in the hope of finding a new home. But dangers followed us, and your Abuelo was lost. In our darkest time, we were blessed with a miracle. This tree has a magical lamp that could never go out. This lamp is the heart of the tree. When this tree loses light, we lose our family's powers too.
This tree gave us powers?
Yes, Vivida. The miracle grew when my children came of age. The miracle blessed us with the magic to strengthen our family and our community. And when the children came of age,
they got magic too!
That's right. And we are united with our family's gift. This is not just home. It is a paradise. Tonight, this lamp will give you your gift, mi vida. Make our family proud.
Make my family proud. About the gift casting ceremony.
I can't hide myself any longer.
Yes, me too. We're going to find out what Miguelito's gift will be.
What's his gift?
What's your gift?
Well, this is not just about me. I'm just a part of the amazing Aguilars.
Who's all the amazing Aguilars?
Thank you.
but every generation so full of music, rhythm of its own design. This is a family, a perfect constellation. So many stars and everybody's getting to shine. Whoa! Let's be here, Sabuna runs this show. All the people are fantastical and magical. I'm part of family Aguilar.
Oh my god, I just know! With all the gifts! I can't remember all the gifts!
But I don't know who's whom!
Oh, right, alright, relax.
It is physically impossible to relax!
Tell us everything! What are your powers?
Just tell us what you're all gonna do!
And that's why coffee's for grown-ups.
Minty and me, the moon's affects the weather. When she's happy, well, the temperature gets weird. Minty, ooh. They say some future would they disappear.
Oh,
and that's when the holy air hears her deal. The truth is she can heal you with a meal. Her recipes are remedies for real. If you impress, imagine how I feel. Mom, welcome to family Aguilar, the home of family Aguilar. I know it sounds a bit fantastical and magical. I'm part of family Aguilar. Two guys were left with family Aguilar, and now they're part of family Aguilar. Said to Tio, Papa, Remy, and my dad, Maria, Hula. That's how Abuelo and Camabella Aguilar.
Let's go, let's go.
My two sisters with a cousin.
That's so many people.
How keep them all straight?
Okay, 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 okay. So many kids in our house. Let's turn the sound up. You know why? I think it's time for a grandkid roundup.
Grandkid roundup.
Cause Katrina can camp can drop my new shim. She's my little get of skills today. My oldest sister, one strong, graceful, perfect in every way. We all the people are fantastical and magical.
It's who we are, family Aguilars.
Adios!
Mirabella, what are you doing?
When will you tell us your gifts?
You don't need to find out.
Mirabella didn't get one.
You didn't get one?
If I was in your place, I'll be very sad.
Yeah, sad as it may sound, but truth is, gift or no gift, I'm still special as the rest of my family.
Maybe your gift is in denial.
Matilda, that goes outside in the parking lot. Let me help you.
I'm on it.
Whoa! Easy, easy. I know you are the strongest. Show off.
My baby's knife has to be perfect. If it's not perfect and nothing's ready, I'll be doomed. We cannot afford to have a tragedy in the family.
Ami, hand your tornado in the flowers. The flowers.
Did someone say flowers?
Oh, how beautiful. Our angel, I want to be as perfect and beautiful as you are, my dear cousin.
Oh, please, please don't clap. It's nothing. Ouch! A little sisterly advice? If you weren't always trying too hard, you will surely keep yourself out of misfortune.
Actually, this is called helping. I wasn't trying to interrupt your overly dramatic entrance.
No more explaining, as if your word matters in his family.
Ouch.
Delivery! I am so pleased to be greeted by the special, not so special Murdo family. Last gift casting ceremony was tragic. Of course, not to mention that tree, they didn't glow up because you obviously didn't have any special abilities unlike the rest of your family.
Thanks.
Oh, one last thing. Please tell Miguelito good luck. Maybe you should stay away from him for now. You know what I mean. Spoiling good luck.
Mirabella, I know you want to help, but tonight must go perfectly. The whole town relies on our family, on our gifts. So the best way for some of us to help is to step aside. Let the rest of the family do what they do best, okay?
Mom, be nice to Mirabella, okay? You know, tonight will be hard for her.
If the gift casting ceremony doesn't go well this time, tonight will be hard for us all.
Are you all right, Mirita? You don't have to overdo it. It is so clear that you're trying so hard to please everyone.
I know, Mama, but I just wanted to help and do my part like the rest of the family. I don't want to feel useless and live under the shadows of my elder sisters. I do not fear failure, but rather fear of not trying.
Oh, we understand, Mirita. Each mistake teaches you something new about yourself. Give yourself time to learn, and don't always put too much pressure on yourself. Remember, you have nothing to prove, and you're a miracle.
Nervous? You've got nothing to worry about. You're gonna get your gift as you touch that tree, and it's gonna be the coolest thing ever.
What if it will not happen the way we want it?
What you're thinking is totally impossible. But in case that does happen, you'll just be like me, the not so special. Like I can't make flowers bloom like Perfecta or carry a bunch of donkeys around on my shoulders like Matilda, but still.
I wish you would have that gift.
Miguelito, you don't have to worry about me. I have an amazing family, an amazing home, and an amazing you. Seeing you get your gift will not just make me happy, but supercalifragilisticexpialidocious.
Can I show you something?
What is it?
How I wish they see what I see in you. Our family doesn't need to wait for the greatest gift. Mirabella, you have that gift, and that's way too powerful than any other!
Well, I guess that gift only exists in our imagination.
Imaginary gift!
You're funny.
Comienzo, Vomotoro El Mundo! Welcome to this most awaiting gift casting ceremony. Tonight, we hope to get a new gift from our familiar Aguilar as Miguelito reveals his destined gift. To lead his family's tradition, here's our beloved Abuela Marfa.
50 years ago, in our darkest moment, this lamp gave life to this tree and blessed us with a miracle. And the greatest honor of our family has been to use our blessings to serve this beloved community. Tonight, we come together once more as another steps into the light.
I need you.
If it wasn't for you, I would not do this. Come on, let's walk together.
Your gift to honor our miracle? Will you serve this community and strengthen our home?
Absolutely, I agree. I'm tired of wagging my tail all day just to be understood by humans.
Oops! Wait, wait, wait! Maybe we are celebrating too early?
Can you understand us?
Yes, I can understand you guys.
Great! We can celebrate! Can I call the rest?
Yes, you can.
Have a new gift. I knew you could do it. A gift just as special as you.
My son's new gift is for you, certain our community. I can't hold back my tears any longer.
Come down, come down. We need a picture. Everyone, come. It's a great night. It's a perfect night.
Alright, everybody. Don't forget to smile. 1, 2, 3.
La Familia Aguilar.
Don't be upset. Forget it all. Don't feel regret or sad at all. Hey, you're still a part of the family Aguilar, and I'm fine. I'm totally fine. I will stand. Side as you shine. tree lost its light!
What do you mean the tree lost its light?
The light! It's gone! There are cracks everywhere, and it's going to destroy the entire village!
Watch your mouth, Mirabella! It stinks! You're making a scene here! Don't spoil this party with your nonsense nightmare!
Come on, show me.
I swear! I saw all the cracks and the lights were fading out!
Stop all your lies, sis! Why are you always getting in our way?
That's enough, Perfecta! You're making the situation worse!
Oh, Mirabella, I know today is tough for you, but don't let your emotions overcome you.
I know what I saw, Mom. The village is in danger.
That's enough! The night is still young. Everyone can get back inside and enjoy the party.
All right, everyone, follow me! Vamos todos a bailar!
How many times have I told you to step aside? The more you push yourself, the more you cause trouble with this family. Don't act so special, because you're not. Hey, Julio. I need you. I'm scared that Ono's vision is happening now. If the family knew how helpless we truly are, if our miracle is dying, we cannot lose our home again. Open my eyes. If the answer is here, help me find it. Help me protect our family. Help me save our miracle.
Uno's vision? I must save my family and the people in my village. I must know Uno's vision. Wait. How do I know? It's
what?
You!
Stop
you can tell me
at
Uno's
me.
Vision! Okay, Katrina, out of all my cousins, you are my most favorite. I feel like I can talk to you about anything. Like the problem with the magic last night that no one seemed to care about. I know you hear everything about everything. Do you know Uno's vision?
The only one worried about the magic is you! And the rats talking in the walls. Oh, and Matilda, I heard one night she's having a nightmare, keeps talking about Tio Uno's vision. Last night, I heard her heart pounding so loud, and nothing else. Oh, there's one more thing. Your annoying sister's loud snore.
Hello? Should I leave this table here?
Everyone, gather here. Family, we are so grateful and blessed for Miguelito's wonderful new gift, but we should never take our miracle for granted. So today, we'll work towards his heart, and I have a big announcement to make. Mirabella, if you cannot pay attention, I'll help you.
Actually, I was just-
Stop! As I was saying, an announcement. I have talked to the Rivers about Hugo's proposal to our Perfecta. Katrina, do we have a date?
Tonight! He wants 12 babies! Wonderful! He's such a fine young man, and he's perfect for our Perfecta.
Perfecta! Mi corazón!
Hey!
Stop imitating my fiancé, Manuel!
I was never wrong choosing what's right for you, mi vida. Both of you will bring a new generation of magical blessings and make both of our families stronger.
Our community is counting on us! La Familia Aguilar!
La Familia Aguilar!
Hey! Hey!
so sorry. Wait. Matilda, wait up. You're too fast. On yourself. You're carrying way too much.
I'm so scared of losing my worth in this family. Who am I if I'm not strong? Why would anything be wrong? I'm totally fine. The magic's fine. Matilda's fine. I'm totally not nervous.
Your eyes don't lie. I know there's something bothering you.
Actually, there's something you should know. Last night, when you saw what happened to the tree and everything around it, I felt weak.
What? What do you mean? Who or what's hurting the magic?
I have no clue. I've been dealing with my nightmare lately. Before Tio Uno left, he had some terrible vision of our family.
I've been dying to know his vision.
No one knows. We never found it. But if something happens to magic, start with Tio Uno's tower and find that vision.
But how am I supposed to find it? What am I even looking for?
If you find it, you'll know. But be careful. That place is all lit for a reason.
I must find that vision, no matter what it takes.